So this is the guy the Los Angeles Rams traded away Jerome Bettis to draft. His name? Lawrence Phillips. And he's one of the more talented running backs to come out of college. He played for Nebraska from 1993 to 1995, and his sophomore year was spectacular. He ran for over 1,700 yards and 16 touchdowns. Unfortunately, off-the-field issues plagued his college and professional career. But as a collegiate player, he was nice.